Believe me.
I know what they say, but you know I'm not a murderer. What's the pause for? You know I'm not a murderer. Look, Aunt Doreen died of natural causes. You know that. The doctor told you. You have no proof. And besides, you know better. Look, and I know that's ridiculous. I even stopped at Walmart and tried to buy my doll today, and I couldn't buy it, but I could buy a shotgun and live ammo. No, I am not going to go kill somebody.
Ow.
At least not yet. Look, I gotta go.
Oh, come on, turn that frown upside down. Things could be worse. At least you and I are still friends. Three-time champion, best-selling author. Look what I got.
What?
Gifts. The music, volume four.
That's great.
That's for you.
Thank you.
And last but not least, a little something I called in a couple favors.
What?
You're...
Really?
Really.
You're going to give me...
What I'm doing is I'm presenting you with a reasonable facsimile of a woman's skull.
That means you're going to give me...
Wait a minute.
What I'm doing is I'm presenting you with a mannequin's cranium.
Right, you're going to give me...
All right, Al, I am going to give you head. Happy now? Happy, Al?
Shows me you're a real friend, because a real friend would give another friend...
Shut up!